going to show you guys two new guns which are coming to the game next season in Call of Duty Mobile. Giveaway details in the description for two $10 Google gift card giveaway. Hello guys, my name is Blake Steel and I'm here back with another video on the channel. Hope you guys having a great day. So Call of Duty Mobile, go ahead and posted two pictures of two new guns which are coming next season in season 13. Season is coming soon, it's going to be like 10 days remaining right now. So let's talk about the first picture. Now this picture, they said, can you guess the weapon coming to hashtag COD Mobile in the next season? Now from the picture, like, it looks like an AR, a new AR which is coming in Call of Duty Mobile. Now a lot of people find out what this gun is. If you know Call of Duty PC, you should know this is from Black Ops 4 Peacekeeper. This is a Peacekeeper from Black Ops 4, which was an AR in Black Ops 4. It was also an SMG in the Black Ops 2, but I think it's going to be an AR which is from Black Ops 4. So awesome news, this is the gun which is coming in the next season, in season 13. Hope you guys are enjoying this season and the next season also. So we are getting another gun which is an SMG. For like my perspective, it looks like an SMG. Now they said, get another new weapon coming soon. Can you guess what it is? New functional weapon coming to the next season of hashtag COD Mobile. So functional season, I don't know about functional, what is mean by functional, but it is looks like an MSMC gun. Like MSMC is already in the game, but this looks like MSMC, but it is an MP7 from Modern Warfare 3, like maybe from like other code also. This is MP7, awesome gun, is similar to MSMC. It is a close range weapon, it's an SMG. The recoil is less than MSMC, but this is an awesome looking, awesome gun, and I will enjoy if they will launch this gun very soon. Also, they showed us that we are getting Red Christmas again from the season 2. This like OG vibes, like season 2 vibes, so awesome. Like Red is coming back, Red Christmas is coming back, which is awesome. And also the Nuketown, the Black Ops 4 Nuketown, the winter theme Nuketown is also coming in the next season. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This was all from me. Like for more, and like for, if you enjoy, subscribe for more awesome videos, for awesome leaks of Call of Duty Mobile. I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya, bye bye.